Who in the world is that?
I'm not sure. I don't recognize her. I'm so yeeked right now. So yeeked. You seem kind of upset. What happened? Are you in need of help? Yeek! Are you the heroes then? The protagonists?
Huh. Sure. I like the sound of that.
You keep your mouth shut.
You're not the heroes? Why not? I need a hero!
We might be heroes? I don't know. Is there something you need saving from?
Isn't it obvious? I need to be saved from myself!
Huh?
Who are you? That's why I'm so yeeked out! I don't know!
So you're saying you've lost your memory then?
Yes, exactly! It's amnesia, dog!
Do you at least remember your name?
Oh, sure. I'm a choir-chan.
A choir-chan?
Yep, a choir-chan. That's my name. Don't know how I acquired it, but don't acquire it up.
Well, it's nice to meet you, choir-chan-san.
You too!
Seems like she's kind of attached to us now, doesn't it? So what do we do with her exactly?
That's a very good question.
She's upset, so I say we help her.
Man, you guys are easy. Guess I'm a little curious about her myself, though. She's clearly not your average otaku.
Yeah, I think we should help her too, but mindfully. We still don't know what her deal is.
So other than your name, you don't remember anything?
Nada. Zilch. Zippo. Not even a smidge.
Why are you here then? Like, here specifically?
Because the sign says ACQ, duh! Ain't a lot of words starting with those letters, so I was like, is it me? Do I own it?
I mean, you could be a member of ACQ-48, I guess. Like, maybe you're the Void Corps.
The legendary Void Corps! Do you really think she could be?
What the heck is a Void Corps?
In ACQ-48, the center position of the 48 singers is filled by a really talented girl named Akiko Akihabara. But she never ever makes media appearances. She's a void at the core of the group, so they call her the Void Corps.
Eek! You mean I was an idol? Yes! Score! Nailed it!
I may have jumped the gun a little on that suggestion.
But it is possible, isn't it? We should at least make sure.
Maybe if we take her to the delusion at Versailles Akihabara, she'll remember something.
Sounds like a plan to me. Choir-chan, follow us! To your destiny!
Commence destiny follow! Wow! This place is decked to the nines! It's super cute!
Is anything coming back to you?
No. But look at the weird door! Yuck, yuck, yuck! Wait, stop!
I think a choir-chan-san just dove headfirst into the delusionscape.
So she's a deluser then? Or maybe she's a delusion herself.
Act first, think later. We've got to chase her down before she gets hurt.
There you are! A choir-chan-san, have you remembered anything?
I remember. The character's image song wasn't ready yet!
The what?
There was a man named Supreme Director Takano, but he wasn't ready! He wanted to sing it so badly, but he couldn't! This is all Mr. Takano's fault! Glorious President Endo needs to hear about this! I gotta go tell him!
What the heck is she talking about?
I don't know, but it seems to me like this place was a bust. If anything, it just made things worse.
Guess that means she is an ACQ-48's Void Corps, though. So now we know.
Who or what is this mysterious choir-chan?
Hey, isn't that... Yeek!
Hello there, choir-chan-san.
Thanks for your help back there, heroes.
What are you doing in a place like this?
I'm on a journey of self-discovery, because... Who am I?
Still no memories then?
Nuh-uh. Bupkis. Absolute zero!
Well, maybe your hair's a clue. It's really anime. Like Broku and Vegibra had a baby.
Anime?
Hmm. Anime, huh? Maybe the Chunin Delusionscape could shed some light on things.
Hey, I don't know her either. I can already tell you she's not part of my delusion.
And you're sure you're not going to come back to us later and say, oh yeah, I forgot about her?
I'm telling you, I've never seen or imagined this girl before in my life.
I'm an anime character? Oh man, that's awesome! You were expecting a regular girl, but nope, a choir-chan!
She's totally off in her own world.
And away we go! Let's strike out toward the heart of this mystery, boy!
Well, have you remembered anything?
Yeah, I think maybe I got something. Maybe, possibly, perhaps.
Seriously? In my delusion?
Oh, no. I don't have taste quite this bad. I'm way more stylish.
How dare you?
Deal with it, Yamato. Your taste sucks.
What is it you remembered exactly?
Well, I mean, if I'm an animu, I gotta be sales dynamite. Like, we talking super popular. But if that's the case, then where are all my character goods? No goods means I'm not popular. Ipso facto, I ain't an animu. But I mean, there've got to be goods of me out there somewhere, you dig? So everyone, buy a bunch, okay?
Okay.
Mr. UCMM always writes me so cutely. Heartsies!
Who or what is she trying to advertise? I'm very confused.
There she is again, Little Miss Anime Hair.
Cole, that's so mean!
Still on that journey of self-discovery, I take it?
Yep, and what a fruitless, meatless, pointless journey it is!
What kind of person are you, Acquire-chan-san?
Mippity? Were you just trying to find any excuse you can muster to say Acquire-chan-san?
You got me. I just really like stacking things.
Hey, you! Your gut telling you anything about her?
My name's not Hey You, you little dipwad. Call me Reiji, or don't call me at all.
Is Reiji like one of those TV experts who knows everything? Like how to get free money from the government?
I suppose I know more than the edgelord there, but I wouldn't say I'm much of an expert.
He's just being modest. Reiji is our ace in the hole. If even he's at a loss, then we might just be finished here.
I'm all for calling it quits. Trying to find a Acquire-chan's past is like hunting down a bug you can't reproduce.
Bug?
What the...
My code!
We've got to go after her.
I think she lost us.
So where did she go then?
She had a pretty serious reaction to the word bug, and I don't think she was thinking insect.
Maybe she ran off to the Digital Delusionscape, then?
That's as good a guess as any, I suppose.
Well, we won't know for sure till we've looked. Let's go!
You certainly seem to find your way around this place pretty easily.
For some reason, I feel like some kind of warm fuzzies here.
So you have some connection to this delusion, then?
No, but I remember! I remember it all! The heavens have parted and gifted me supreme knowledge!
Acquire-chan-san?
I exploded from my 2.5D world like a 90s race car toy through clear cubes, emerging as an entity in this town! So, from the perspective of you, meatbags, I guess you could say I'm a bug.
You're a bug?
Yeah, in other words, an existence destined to be resolved someday.
Which means you're going to be erased?
That is the ultimate fate of all bugs. Or most, I guess.
Having bugs sucks. They always cause major headaches for the developers.
Developers?
Some software development company. And this one's probably their delusion.
I'm a delusion?
You might be.
So I'm going to be a race then, aren't I?
That's...
Don't sugarcoat it. I can handle this. People can't just be letting bugs run around all willy-nilly now, can they?
Acquire-chan.
Why not? Bugs aren't always bad, right?
Asahi?
I've always kind of been on the side of Western game developers on this one. Whose right is it to determine that a bug should be squashed? It's certainly not mine. And if we delete a bug, surely there must be someone somewhere who will mourn it, right?
What are you getting at?
Just hear me out. Back in the retro days, you could actually have a lot of fun with bugs in video games. People called it glitch hunting. You'd find all the unintended bugs that could help you get through a game faster.
I remember that. Asahi was actually pretty deft, too, at finding all the really weird ones.
Oh, yeah. Finding them would get my heart racing, too. Bugs like that don't detract from a game. They improve it.
Tch, that's crazy talk. Though I don't get the feeling this girl is a game-breaking MF bug. If she's just D-rank feedback, I say we keep her.
I don't understand. What are you all gabbing on about?
If you're a bug, Acquire-chan, then you can help us find all the glitches and secrets of this world. Sounds like a pretty sweet deal, doesn't it?
That is the most Asahi thing I've ever heard you say.
I still don't get it.
We're saying that we've all accepted you as you are, Acquire-chan-san.
You mean as a bug?
That's right. So come on, Acquire-chan. Come with us on our journey.
It could possibly only be for a short time. But I'm with Asahi on this. You're more than welcome to join us.
You mean I get to be friends with the game's protagonist?
What do you mean? We're already friends.
Oh, could we just cut the power of friendship speech here and get going? I don't mind if she comes with us, just as long as she pulls her weight.
Yeah! Onwards! I'm gonna support the crap out of you!
Of course! And we've got your back too, Acquire-chan. That's what friends are for.
I'll help you guys skip like half of this game.
Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal. Because our grand opening special is going on right now. Only 222 yen per drink. Ooh, it's a real steal.
Hey, what's the deal? Back off! What do you even want with meow?
Huh? We don't want anything, I swear.
So, you have sensed my presence.
Mike?
Hold on. Something's not right with her.
Could it be you simply don't yet know? left behind in this world. A nameless delusion.
Hey! Asahi, wait. I think she may be the person Sharika was describing.
It's somewhere in Akihabara, likely possessing a hapless someone or other. Find that someone and talk up a good show with them. You'll be able to see their true colors in no time.
So Mike is our enemy of unknown form then?
It would certainly explain what just happened.
Then we have to go look for her, before the trail goes cold!
Never seen this door before. Is this the entrance to a delusionscape?
Yeah, some nameless delusion, probably. Unnoticed by everyone up till now.
And Mike's inside, you think?
We should go in and find out.
Not so fast. We have no idea what might be lurking in there. If we're going in, we have to be sure we're well prepared.
What the hell is this place?
The Nameless Delusionscape. Pretty nondescript, isn't it? Just as the name implies.
It has no personality whatsoever.
I wonder what's waiting for us in here.
I'm impressed you were able to come here.
Who the hell are you?
That is the question, isn't it? What am I? Who am I? What manner of existence is this?
How should we know?
Exactly. Which is why I'm here. The answers I seek may rest within this place.
Okay, but you can at least give back Mige's body, can't you? She's got nothing to do with this, right?
Indeed. This girl is naught but a vessel.
You all right, Mike?
Why am I here?
Allow me to explain.
What does all this mean? I don't understand!
Yeah, we were kind of hoping you did, because we're pretty much at a loss ourselves.
Why would I? How could I? This is all so crazy!
Mike, what happened to your speech style?
What? You mean all the nyeh-nyehs? Well, you must have noticed how old that gets after a while. Besides, it's not like I'm in public. Nobody knows where the hell we are, do they? So why should I stay in character? I only took this job because the pay was good. But let me tell you, being a cat maid all the time is a major pain.
So much for professionalism.
What is that supposed to mean? You guys aren't guests, right? So I'm off the clock. I'm not serving anyone right now. But, just keep this all on the DL, okay?
Sorry, babe. No can do. I'm loose-lipped. I sink ships.
What the heck is that thing? That cute little uggo!
Oof! Words! Like daggers.
Wait. If Pinkun's bothering you, that means you can see him. Being possessed has allowed you to perceive delusions.
Ugh. I have got to be dreaming! I'm not the type of girl who believes in this kind of stuff!
All the more reason you should join us!
What? Why?
Because maids are always welcome!
Yeah, no. I mean, I work for a living, not to advance some RPG plot, thank you.
Maybe this will change your mind?
What the... A voice recorder?
That's right! I've been recording everything! Your true nature laid bare for all to hear!
You are going to erase that right now, you little pup-ass!
If you want it erased, you're going to have to join up with Master Pinkun's retinue!
What do you mean, join up? What are you guys into?
I mean, back us up! A nice, simple job supporting the team!
So, a little give and take, then. I accompany you, you erase the tape.
Oh, and it's very important that you support us with all the spirit of a true maid. So, get to meowing, little kitty.
What? Why?
Would you prefer prefer I let all of Akihabara hear your beautiful, natural voice?
Oh, you can't.
And fall in line behind Master Bingoon.
Oh, fine. I get it.
Don't you mean fine? I get it. What is your major meow function? That'll do, kitty. That'll do.
Is this really okay? Feels kind of like blackmail to me.
Sorry, Asahi. I thought I'd raise Pinkun better than this. I don't know where I went wrong.
Considering she's now going to be a part of the repeating Sunday, though, I think it is safer for her to stick with us.
Yeah, that's true enough. That being the case, welcome to the party, Mike.
Welcome, he says. Well, for Meow, I'll just have to do my best to cheer you on. I kinda have to, right?
Ahem. While you've all been standing here terrorizing the cat girl, our enemy of unknown form has been getting away.
Don't worry. We'll catch up with it and tear it to pieces.
Well, it's still in here somewhere, so it's probably safe to head out and regroup if we need to. But let's be quick.
There it is. Whatever this enemy is, it's about to be an ex-enemy.
Don't hold back. This is completely unlike anything we've fought so far. There's no telling what it can do.
Let's get this over with.
One fiercey? Oh, look at me, I'm shaking in my little
boots! Firewheel blade! Not something like hot! Hot!
Hot! Hot!
Hot!
Hot! Hot!
Fearless cry!
50 feet! You guys are
Fight the party!
damn good right now.
Is it over?
What in the world was that thing?
Let's report back to Shariko and see if we can find out.
Surprised you folks were really able to take it down.
What the heck was that thing?
The Nameless Delusion.
Okay. So what does that mean exactly?
A shared delusion. That sense of vague sadness and unease we all got inside of us. The feeling that something's wrong, but you don't know what. Which is why the delusion's got no real form of its own.
So, why did it possess Mikey?
Must have felt lonely.
Lonely?
The feeling's got no name, and nobody wants to accept it. So the delusion, too, is unnamed and unloved. Yet, it's always been there, inside every one of us. Right in front of our eyes, but as alone as can be.
So it took over Mikey's body to make itself known, to find its identity.
But if we defeated it, doesn't that mean...
Oh, heavens no. It may be ephemeral as anything, but it's a being of incredible strength. It won't ever truly be gone. See? Take a gander over that away.
What? Why is it here?
I should think that's obvious. It's here so we can participate in the Might Club. From now on, you can challenge it again and again to your heart's content. For a nominal fee, of course. Not running a charity here.
All that turmoil, and she gives us a repeatable boss encounter. Goody.